Hello students, to answer this question, let us understand the given figure. So, the given figure shows the expected values of each genotype.